Hi friends, in the today's video I am going to tell about how to earn money from YouTube. Key topics: introduction and top 7 tips to become a successful YouTuber. Introduction to the YouTube. YouTube is a video sharing platform and headquarters in San Bruno, California, and founders are Javed Karim, Chad Hurley and Steven Chen. Tip 1. Here I am going to discuss top 7 tips to become a successful YouTuber. Here is the tip 1. You need to figure out what's your interest area before starting a YouTube channel. Accordingly, keep uploading multiple videos in a week. So you need to figure out your interest area. What do you want to convey through your YouTube videos? You have to decide, and based on that you have to give a proper name to your YouTube channel and you have to upload your videos later on. Okay. And tip 2. So once you open some youtube.com URL, once you type www.youtube.com, you will get multiple videos. In the right side corner you will get this plus symbol. That is, once you click on this plus symbol, you will get these two options, that is upload video and go live option. Then click on upload video option. Click on this. Once you click on this, you will get this. Select a file to upload. So by clicking on this, you can choose a video from your computer or mobile. So select files to upload, click on this. After that, your video will be added to your YouTube channel and it will be processed. Meanwhile, you can add your basic information of your video, that is title and description can be added. Title for that video, suitable title will be added here, and description of the video will be added. And advanced settings also will be added after that, and your video will be belongs to your entertainment or some education purpose. That things you can choose in advanced settings. And after, once the process is done, and you can click on done so that your video will be uploaded in your YouTube channel. So after uploading a video to your YouTube channel, and at end of the video, for promoting other things like your website link you can add here, or from channel link you can add here, subscribe button you can add here, some other video or playlist videos also you can add here for promoting other things, other videos or other channels. Tip 4. Replicate the editing style of top performing videos, like a title, description and the way you use it, the hashtags for particular video. So when you're starting to your YouTube channel and it is not performing well, it is always better to follow some top YouTuber videos. So you can replicate the style of editing and style of writing title and description. Those things you can follow from the top YouTubers. Okay, how they are using hashtags also you can follow from them. Okay, next. Go live on YouTube. This is the best way to pump out more content without spending too much time on it. When you are good at conveying your content through live, and it is always the best way for going live on YouTube, so that you can reach more number of people without wasting much time on it. Monetization. For monetizing your videos, you have to go to your settings in your YouTube channel. You have to go to your settings and click on view additional features. After that, then enable the channel for monetization. So once you click on view additional features, you will get multiple things. There you will see some monetized option. Click on the monetization option, then your channel will be monetized. Once you reached 10,000 views and 1,000 subscribers, threshold limit of YouTube will be crossed. This is the new rule. Okay, previously it was not there. And then 2019, this is the new rule. They added this new rule, that is you have to reach your 10,000 views and 1,000 subscribers, then only threshold limit of YouTube will be reached, so that you will be monetized to your videos. Tip 7. Connect YouTube channel to your AdSense account to earn money and get paid for monetized videos. So once your videos are monetized, and that earnings will be added to your AdSense account. Your YouTube videos earnings will be added to your AdSense account. There it will show the analytics. So how your video is performing, how much earnings that you got from each video, that you can see in AdSense. And your earnings will be shown here. And for the AdSense account only, you will add bank account details. So once you reach the threshold limit of $100, and you will be get paid from the AdSense. Once you reach $100, your money will be added from the AdSense account to your bank account. Okay. And conclusion, YouTube is the way of future. So keep uploading videos and start earning from YouTube. So when you open the youtube.com and you click on, when you write youtube.com in a URL, and you will get multiple videos, and it may be regarding some teaching purpose, teaching related videos, some movie related videos, some Tollywood related videos, some funny videos. You will get multiple videos in a YouTube. So why they are uploading these many videos in YouTube? It is just because for promoting the business or for earning purpose, especially for earning purpose, they are uploading multiple videos. So nowadays most of the people are watching YouTube, so it is the best way for earning through YouTube. Okay, so thanks for watching this video. Please like this video and share this video with your friends. Thank you, and don't forget to subscribe this channel. Thank you.